Huggins for fourth. He was third. Keith here at the line. And there's foul on 23, Olivia Westerfield. It's her second, he was fifth. Young at the line for the Tigers. Thank you. Reitz, tonight we would like to recognize the young ladies that play on the school teams that feed into the Reitz High School system. These future Panthers devote time and represent the Reitz community when they take the court, and we are incredibly proud of their dedication and their accomplishments. So this time we're going to announce each of the squads by team name. Ladies and gentlemen, first let's have a round of applause for the Cynthia Heights Wildcats. Next, let's hear it for the Daniel Wirtz Eagles. Let's all cheer for the Teakumble Tigers. And let's hear it for the West Terrace Black Cats. Schools now, ladies and gentlemen, the Helfrich Park Pumas. And last and certainly not least, the Perry Heights Panthers. Ladies, please keep up your dedication on the court. You are the future of Reitz Girls Basketball. We cannot wait to see you on this court right here. Ladies and gentlemen, all of our future Panthers.
Thank you. and twin of the day, is a full deck of one fan. We like to increase and taste hearts and to pay for my lands and make up a wrong fan. Now baby, give up cleaning and take off all your clothes and you like me.
Jesus, my people. Jesus, my people. So you like me. Jesus. Shame on you. If Blue King is on again. One time, shame on you.
And welcome to F.J. Reitz High School for this evening's game between the visiting Princeton Tigers and your Reitz Panther. The EBSC is committed to providing a safe and welcoming environment for all participants, spectators, and officials. Please be positive in support of our teams. There is no place for behavior that promotes disrespect, hate, or harm to individuals or groups. Any individual or group that demonstrates behaviors that do not support this are subject to immediate removal from this and all EBSC events. Ladies and gentlemen, we ask at this time that you please rise and, gentlemen, remove your caps as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. This time we'd like to introduce the starting lineups for this evening's game. First, for the visiting Princeton Tiger. Starting at guard number 2, Mallory Watt. Also starting at guard number 4, Eileen Taylor. Also starting at guard number 5, Raven Jones. Also starting at guard number 15, Lexi Smith. And starting at forward, number 24, Azarion Wesley. The Tigers are coached by Travis Connor.
Number 42.
Scott Stone, and assistant varsity head coach Tina Hayden. And support tonight's game are Roy Siller, Zane Fonfeld, and Sherry Duffy. Fouls on number 5, Raymond Jones. Her first, keeps first. Mitchell on the line. Thank you.
Thank you.
number one, Naya Dave, her first. He was third. Thank you. Packers fell on 24. As Ariane Wesley, her first. He was first. Lexi Smith for second, keeps third. made, but for a second, he was fourth. Second timeout for the Panthers.
Thank you.
Summer Johnson, her first. Team's fourth. Smith at the line for the Tigers.
Thank you.
floor, the MJ Reitz Hilltoppers.
Thank you.
Warriors won.
Thank you.
Tigers fell on number 24, as Ariane Wesley, her second. He was third.
Thank you.
Wesley at the line for the Tigers.
Thank you.
team is fouled on number 40, Kendall Kaiser. And her fourth team is first.
In your world, you are signing.
60-second timeout for the Packers. is now on number 3, Rylan Staley. Her first, team's third. Taylor at the line for the Tigers. Steeler at the line for the Tigers. First foul is on number two, Mallory Watt, her third.